Hey guys, Clever Chicken here. Today I'm going to be playing The Rake. Right now, I have no idea what is happening. Like, I've played this a bit, like, for survivors, but I don't know why everyone's screaming. It's a bit weird. Listen to that. What the hell? I even see it. So, yeah, this is good. I have no idea where everything is at, where everyone is, or why it's like that. Why is everyone screaming? So, what this game is basically, you're just going to hide from this dude called The Rake. It's like stereotypical scary thing, but I haven't had this before. It's not meant to be like this. Oh yeah, it's Halloween, no wonder. What was that? I just gotta turn the power back on. This is like courtesy, you know what I mean? Okay, so my health isn't the highest. That's a bit of a problem, but whatever. We basically got 2 minutes before The Rake comes. Found a shop here. This dude is going to give you items.
Thank you. An awesome choice, stranger. Wise choice, mate.
Oh, I don't have the tracker. So right now I'm playing on the same server as my friend Sean. And yeah. I have no idea. Nah, I'm not too bothered. Oh crap, I thought that was the rake right there. Get to the... This is a normal night, and happens luckily dark, and you just gotta run away from the rake. I'm basically leading the ray. And we'll try and look for the safe house, because that's... Oh crap! I better run. Oh! Stop chasing me, you bot. Probably gonna be got. Who's gonna get me? I know he is. He wasn't that scary, but I died. I lost all my stuff, which really sucks. I'm just not very good at this game. Boy, Sean keeps getting slain, bruh. Can't even find stuff. That's The Rake. What for that dude? He seems like he knows what he's doing. Well, that was the right thing. What was that? Like, I saw this thing in... Oh, bro. I'm pretty sure I got slain, but whatever. But you do get points for walking. Oh, crap! Stop chasing me, you bot! Did you hear that? I'm like scared, I'm just doing it just because. What is that? Screaming and getting views. They're weird noises. Good noises, I'm just gonna have to avoid that. Why am I going that way anyway? Okay, I didn't survive the morning. Okay, I'm Where base camp? Safe house. Well, I'm trying to get to the safe house right now. Ruined the video scene, so I don't know why you're complaining. We've got 2 minutes to find a safe house before it's dark. There it is. Yep, so I'm gonna get my items back. Nah, I don't know. I can always go backwards, so it's not like too big of a deal. Yep, so let's survive this night. Is that the rake? Okay, I'm gonna let him in. Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? I'm gonna go look for the stuff. What is that? I'm gonna try and jump in that hole. Why can't I jump in the hole? What's that? Found a power plant. I'm going to turn it on. Thank you. just won't let me, I don't know why. Hurry up. There we go, now I'm going to go back. Doesn't sound good. Whatever, I don't care. It's not my problem. Good thing I started walking. So I'm just going with my boy Sini. We're going back. Yep, that big hill is a landmark, so we can find our safe house. What's the cave? So I'm just trying to... Okay. I'm just going to try and go back. Can't even find it. Oh, okay. Okay, you know I ran. Like I heard the heartbeat. Wanna go up and check. Oi, what are you doing? Let me. Okay, I just ran. I'm sure I went far enough. I have no idea where I am. I shouldn't be hearing the heartbeat. Who's that? That's just me. I thought the music stopped for a second. Base camp. I never seem to be able to find the base camp. Anyways, that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to like and subscribe and turn notification bell on so you don't miss one of my videos again. See ya!